Okay, we got it all cleaned off. Did some lubricating with some Remington oil. Used some sure salt to get rid of some of the grease. And cleaned the bore with some gun bore cleaner. So then we're all good to put it back together. So here we go. That in there. Stick that in there. Make sure we get it the right way. Still pops up with grease here and there. It's fine. It's lubricant. Hold that there. Clean. Take that there. And get the trigger back in. So I got the trigger the right way. That in there. Move this over to here. Pin on, way easier getting the pin in now. Now I gotta put our grips on. And our screwdriver. So the new grips arrive. Oops, upside down. There we go there. Hard to see in there, but we got it light. There we go. Don't know if I got it right. Oh, I don't have to clip it. There we are. All back together. Give it a little shine. There, nice and clean. Clean and the bore is clean.